Garçon?
Ah. Taylor. 2 hours since your last macho nacho. Must be starving.
I was thinking of the mole. And, one more tiny little favor.
It doesn't involve me standing around while you speak French, because I've already done that.
No, no, no. I actually just need your signature. You see, before I can get divorced, I have to have someone attest to my character.
That's in French.
It's just the usual boilerplate, you know. Never been to prison. Well, me, not you. Never been married before, no contact with livestock, blah, 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 blah. So I think I have a pen.
You know, actually, can I sign that off to work? I'm just leave here.
Sure. Yes. Okay. Thank you very much. So, you don't speak French at all?
No. Why?
Well, it must have been really boring for you today. Sorry.
Hey, man.
Ryan.
Who's your French?
There you are. You know, I think there might be something wrong with your phone. I called you 3 times today.
6, actually.
Oh. Well, did you get a chance to look at that silly little document?
Yeah, I did. And I had a question for you. What does that mean?
Oh. Well, that's just lawyer speak. You know, this is party of the first part, party of the second part.
So it doesn't say we had sex like 30 times?
It took me like 5 hours to translate that.
Sorry. It's just that without the consent of my husband, the only way I can get a divorce is if one of us was unfaithful, and I just didn't think you'd sign if you knew the truth.
Yeah, well, look, I've got a lot of half-eaten enchiladas to clear up, so.
Wait, Ryan, I have to meet that lawyer at the yacht club tonight, and if I don't have this signed, I'm gonna have no choice but to go with him to France and try and work it out with Henri Michel face to face.
Which means you won't be able to keep coming here, which is a real shame.
Well, did you at least read this part where I said what a great lover you are?
Look, Taylor, this job, this is about all I can handle right now. You know?
I shouldn't have dragged you into this.
That's what I've been trying to say.
It's just that I don't have anyone else. It's kind of why I married a Frenchman in the first place. I mean, my mom hates me. I don't really know my dad. And last year was the first year I ever had friends. All of a sudden, I'm by myself in a foreign country, and I meet this guy who says he loves me. He wants to take care of me, and one too many bottles of Chateau Margaux and a view from the Eiffel Tower, and why not? It's how Tom wooed Katie. Why not me?
Look, I'm sorry you're going through all this. I'm just not the guy to help.
Is everything okay? Because I'm guessing not really.
Didn't get fired, didn't punch any of my drunken customers. I'd say I'm great.
One day at a time, one foot in front of the other. Eventually, it'll get easier.
Yeah, why? Because I'll start to forget about her?
No. No, you're never going to forget about her, but life goes on.
Not the same way.
No. But you're going to have to make this life work.
Yeah, but I do, you know. I got a job. I go there. I go home. I talk to as few people as possible.
If it were only that easy. Unfortunately for you, getting mixed up in other people's lives, helping them out of jams, it seems to be what you do, like it or not. I'd hate to see you turn your back on that. It'd be like turning your back on yourself. Come on, join us, would you? Get a little food, watch the second half of the game.
Actually, there's something I gotta do. You guys have fun.
All right.
Tout ce qu'il demande, c'est votre retour en France et que vous lui donniez une nouvelle chance.
I don't love him. I never did. I was just scared.
Je vous préviens, je me suis entraîné à ne pas réagir aux larmes.
Sorry, I'm late. You have that paper for me to sign?
It won't be necessary. I may be a lawyer, but I'm also a Frenchman. I know love when I see it. I will inform Henri Michel.
Ryan,
don't worry about it. Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, I'm sorry, were you asleep?
No.
Oh, well then, my timing is impeccable, as always. So I wanted to thank you. So I made you peach tort. Yeah, after I got married, Omni Michelle made me take a cooking class. I failed everything, except torts. Torts I rocked.
Well, that's great, but,
You're not a dessert guy. Okay, well, I could make you lunch or dinner. I have to pay you back somehow.
I love dessert.
Okay. Fork.
Thanks. Huh?
All right. Wow. Who would have thought 6 months ago, you and I, sitting here, sharing a tort?
Not me.
You know, at graduation, in my commencement address, I said there's no one older than a high school senior, no one younger than a college freshman. It was one of the few parts that wasn't in Latin. And, it's true. Because I feel like everything I thought I knew, everything that, I expected has just kind of gone out the window.
Our life is definitely unpredictable.
But I guess I'm realizing that that could be a good thing. You know, because it's exciting not knowing what's going to happen.
Yeah, it was a great tour. Really good.
I just want to see you until the end.